How are you? This is Bruce from the Lead Pedal Podcast, and we have another cool ride for you to check out today. Every Friday, we got a featured truck. Check out the featured truck for this week.
All right, this Peterbilt that we saw was just amazing. I saw it up at Big Rigs is where I first saw it, and then I've seen it everywhere since. So this one's by Claudio Scetto, it's Scetto Construction is one. But this is their big show truck. It's a 1990 Peterbilt with almost 1.5 million kilometers on it, and it is a real cool. It's a dark blue Peterbilt. Single headlights, Texas bumper. It says large car on it, and that truly is a large car. It's got a giant bunk on it, one of the big studio bunks, not studio for Kenworth, but studio for custom bunk that you can go, basically a living room. He's got a drop deck on it. Everything is chromed out, stainless everywhere around. Really nice, the kind of ride you want to see. And I'm telling you, if you are listening to this on the podcast, you want to make sure that you click the show notes and check out the video, or go to our YouTube channel and check out the video on this, because this is one amazing ride. And I really, really enjoyed it. It was at Big Rigs, and it was entered into a various number of categories for their show and shine. It was best 99 or older, best combo, best lights, best in show. And you know what? I bet you it won. I know for my picks, it won in a lot of those categories just the way it sat. It's a really, really beautiful machine. And I've got to say, I've seen it everywhere. So make sure you check out our video channel if you're not watching it already. And this is a really, really cool ride. And this, my friends, is the kind of ride you want to call a real awesome large car. Enjoyed that. Hey, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so that you can be notified every time. Just ring the bell.